Today, we're going to talk about linking words and phrases. Linking words and phrases are used to show relationships between ideas. They can be used to join two or more sentences or clauses. There are two categories of linking words: conjunctions and transition words or phrases. Linking words or phrases are used to express sequence, result, emphasis, addition, reason, example, contrast, and comparison. We use them to show the order in which things happen. Here we have some of them. We use them to describe a consequence or effect of a previous event or situation. What about transition words of emphasis? They serve to emphasize some points that you want the reader be aware or really understand. They are used to provide extra information or new ideas. They are transitional phrases or words that show comparison and contrast in relation of two ideas. They are also used to emphasize negative and positive ideas. Created using Powtoon.